No holds barred on this blast of the finish here. Could we see a record? Watch the top of the mast.
The record's 98.3. They're both clear of 90 kilometers an hour. There you see the finish line in the distance. The Aussies slow down just a little bit. It's a drag race, neck and neck. Denmark on the left, the Australians on the right. As they come to the line, and it looks like it will be. Denmark gets it by just a nose.
Oh, what an effort there.